So probably warthogs in here. He's using the sound of the vehicle moving to cover his movement. Get it right around the throat, try and cut off the blood supply to the brain. It's not easy. So the warthog's tusks are there at the front where he's trying to grab hold of it.
You can all escape.
It can still escape.
Escape, escape.
Start.
He's much bigger, right?
Yeah.
He's really big. Would he try to kill the other ones too, or just one?
Just one. It's enough meal for him.
That's a
male?
A big female.
It's a big female.
Okay.
Is this a male?
It's a young one. They average a large kill like this every 2 weeks.
Really?
Yeah.
Does it last them a while, or do they eat?
It'll take. Mm-hmm. This should take him 3 or 4 days to eat, if he can keep it away from the hyenas.
Yeah.
The problem is now, there's a lot of hyenas around. It's made a lot of noise, and it's fairly late in the evening, so the hyenas are starting to get active now. So there's a good chance that they will have heard what's gone on.
Will the hyenas feed the leopard for it?
The leopard, if he's got any sense, will leave it to the hyenas. He won't take them on. They're much more powerful than he is.
A hyena?
Yeah. The hyena's got the most powerful jaws in the animal kingdom. So if the hyena comes in, because the leopard's solitary animal.
The leopard's doing all the work.
Yeah, but the leopard's a solitary animal. He can't afford to get injured by a hyena fighting over a kill. So he's more likely to leave it than he is to put up a fight. One-on-one, he might put up a fight, but hyenas usually go in groups. And here, this is the only tree that he could put it up.
Right.
And there's not really a lot of good places to wedge a warthog in there. The branches are too...
He can go up that tree?
Yeah, take twice his body weight up with him.
Still kicking.
I think these are the last kicks now. I just heard him tear the throat. Which is... Yeah. Now he's got to use more energy to open it up.